half a century, in symphony, ballet, song, and opera, he has written music which is distinctly American, music which can sing of wide open spaces, of farms and folk communities, of prairies and mountains. For half a century, he has been America's most acclaimed composer. This is a portrait of the man and his music, a portrait of Aaron Copland.